Hi, everybody. Mental toughness is a trait that is fundamental during high-pressure situations. And if you follow these 10 tips, you will become mentally tougher. Here we go. You need to understand where you are in the rally and what to do depending on the circumstance. For example, if you are defending, you need to keep the ball cross-court and high and deep. If a chance is there to be aggressive, catch the ball early to take time away from the opponent and take control of the point. If the ball is short and low, the best shot to go for from there is a short cross-court angle. If someone is defending and hits a high ball trying to keep you deep, try to hit that ball early or even hit it as a volley to take time away from them. There is a feeling of self-assurance that comes with making the right choices. If you do, whether you win or lose, you are going to feel very good about the direction your game is going. And of course, this feeling will make you feel mentally tougher. You can do it.